Hi, everybody. Let's talk about vagus nerve stimulation and gastroparesis. Cheryl Lundholm, 8779, had asked me to take a look at what the research says about vagus nerve stimulation and gastroparesis. And so I took a look at the literature, and there was an interesting study that looked at specifically idiopathic gastroparesis. Idiopathic just means that there's no known cause for the gastroparesis. And in this group, they had 15 subjects perform twice daily cervical vagus nerve stimulation, so doing it here at the neck, for 4 weeks. And they saw improved symptoms, so all the symptoms that they were looking at, nausea and vomiting, fullness, so a sense of fullness, satiation, and bloating and pain. They saw improvement in all of those symptoms. And they also saw an improvement in gastric emptying. So gastric emptying is when the food moves from the stomach itself into the small intestine for absorption of nutrients. And in individuals with gastroparesis, gastric emptying is poor. So this was the first study that actually was able to demonstrate an improvement in gastric emptying with vagus nerve stimulation. So I thought that was a really interesting study. I also looked at a systematic review of vagus nerve stimulation and its impact on a number of gut disorders. So systematic reviews are when a group of researchers looks at a number of research studies and kind of sees whether or not as a whole the research is supporting a particular intervention. So in this systematic review, they looked at 7 randomized control trials looking at vagus nerve stimulation and its impact on irritable bowel disease, irritable bowel syndrome, functional dyspepsia, functional constipation, gastroesophageal reflux disease, and gastroparesis. And out of those 7 randomized control trials, there were a total of 644 patients included, and they saw statistically significant improvements in symptoms across all subsets of patients as compared to the sham group. So in all the studies, the group that received true vagus nerve stimulation had significantly improved symptoms as compared to the group that got sham or fake vagus nerve stimulation. So that's a great study to look at as well, that, you know, overall vagus nerve stimulation has a positive impact on all gut disorders, including gastroparesis. So thank you so much for watching. My name is Carissa Conrad, doctor of physical therapy and therapeutic pain specialist, and I am the vagus nerve PT. We'll see you soon.